Arbuckle said up in the top shelf where no one else can get to it. Here it comes.
Going back to Rogers. Jump ball. And it's intercepted. Marcus Sales went vertical and brings it down.
Well, it's been with Eric Rogers, and this is again down inside the red zone. Eric Rogers, the number one target for the Stampeders, no matter who's playing quarterback. Ball a little bit underthrown, gave Sales a chance to get back, but he climbs the ladder to go up and get it.
He's got
style. He gets there in style.